But it's either he or Ben Zobrist right now. And Freeman ends up coming through with a base hit. Zobrist is gonna be out.